for a minute. Some breaking news into Fox Weather. The Icelandic volcano near Grindavik, it's erupting once again. The town has evacuated its popular Blue Lagoon hot spring spa. Have you heard this before? Video shows the lava spewing into the sky as high as 165 feet. It's according to experts, the eruption was the eighth on the peninsula, home to some 30,000 people since 2021. So we're following the developments there.